You ready? You ready?
Oh, thanks for the kiss on the nose. Thank you for the kiss on the nose. Right on the nose. Alright. Is it working? Is it working? Somebody tell me if it's working. All I hear is Memphis. Tick, 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 tick. Is it working? Is it working? You're gonna make everybody deaf before we even get started. You're ridiculous. I know. We have to make sure that the show. I know. We have to make sure that everything is working. And then I swear I will go get your food bowl. Because you guys are freaking out. Because I already made your food bowl. But we have to make sure everything's working. It's working. Okay? We see everybody. Hopefully everybody can hear us. Can you hear us? Hopefully. Yay, it's going. And okay. Hopefully you can hear us. Okay. I'm going to go get their food bowls because... Holy cow. What? All right, I'm gonna go get your food bowl so you guys can have dinner. Hopefully you can see everybody. I think we can. Can you see it? Well, Oakley kind of blocks everybody.
Here, can we move your food bowl this way, Oakley? There you go. Oh, look, you dropped all of these nuggets. I'll get them before Memphis gets them.
Okay, let's make the bet. Who finishes first? Who finishes last? Because I'm pretty sure I know the answer.
It's like a race.
I think you're gonna lose, Shelby. Pretty sure you're gonna. Well, I don't know. Shelby's doing pretty good, so we'll see. Hi guys, how's it going? I figured we could have fun watching the dogs eat food, right? So you guys can hear me, right? Apparently. Is all you hear crunching too? That's all I hear. Crunch, crunch, crunch. And their teeth hitting the plastic on those slow feed bowls because it makes it so they can't eat so fast. Oh man. This is gonna be close between Memphis and Oakley today. Who's gonna win, huh? I don't know. I don't think it's gonna be Shelby. Oh, a couple people are betting Oakley first. What microphone are you using? I'm using a Blue Snowball microphone. Does it work? Can you hear me okay? I tested the audio before, and it looked like it was working okay. So I'm hoping that it's working okay. Hoping. I could unmute myself, but then we're going to get an echo. Okay, now you'll probably hear it echo.
Is it good stuff? Look at this stuff.
Here we go. Down to the wire. Oh my goodness. Oakley, you have slobber all over your bowl. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Oh man, I don't know. Shelby's doing pretty good. Oakley's got like 12 nuggets left. Memphis has probably got, Memphis has only got like, she's on a roll. 5 or 6 nuggets left. Believe it or not, Shelby's actually got like 2 bites left. Shelby might be first, maybe. Now I have to pay attention. I don't know who it's gonna be. Oakley has 1 nugget left. She can't get out. Oh, I think she got it. Oakley's done. Shelby's got like 2 nuggets left. Really? Shelby, you're going to beat Memphis? Oh, I guess I can't see this side. She might have more nuggets on this side. And Shelby's got like 1 left. Oakley's like, where's more food? Can I get more food? If Memphis can't get this out, I think Shelby's going to beat her. Check that out. Oakley first, then Shelby. Memphis is still working at it. Oh, are you going to check Shelby's bowl? Her bowl is empty. Her bowl is empty. Well, I wouldn't have guessed that. So, I guess the winner is Oakley. Oakley, then Shelby, and then Memphis. That's so funny. Too funny. All right. Was that good stuff, girls? What was that, 5 minutes? 5 minutes and they're all done eating. let's see. So how are you guys? How was your Halloween? Was it amazing? Ours was amazing. I know most of you, excuse me, are already subscribed to our other channel, youtube.com/snowdogsvlogs. I know I've been promoting it a lot lately, but like all of our big Halloween stuff went over on that channel, like our 92 carved pumpkins in the yard and how we did all that and all that fun stuff. Plus like the Halloween lights on the house, all the light shows are over there, the slideshow of all the pumpkins. That's all over there. So if you guys want to go check that out, it's youtube.com/snowdogsvlogs. If you aren't subscribed over there, you should be. It's basically vlogging. You know, like this channel kind of has like themes and centered on certain things with the dogs. That's kind of more of our daily lives and what we do. Did you guys already pick the winner of the spirit hood? Yes, we did. And it was, I don't remember her name. It was, see if I can find it in my email. I already sent them the information on the winner. And where is it here? Let's see if we can find it. What's up, pup? You gonna come hang out on the couch with me? Let's see, Spirit Hood winner. Spirit Hood, if I can spell. Winner. Let's find the name. Spirit Hood winner. It was Leanne Cope. That's who won the Spirit Hood, this most recent Spirit Hood giveaway, which was the new Husky Spirit Hood was the one that we were giving away. And I don't know if you guys have seen it yet. Oakley, that's your own foot that you're kicking yourself with. That's your own foot you're kicking yourself with. Look, we got one too. Yeah, I don't know if you guys have seen the new Husky Spirit Hood, but I have one here. See what I'm doing here so you guys can see it. But this is the new Husky Spirit Hood. You can see the liner. The liner's really cool. It's hard to tell in the pictures, but it's actually like multicolored. You wanna wear it, Sally? Wanna wear the Spirit Hood? Oh, there you go. I will take it. Here, I'll wear it. It's cold here anyway. See, it's cold in Michigan. I haven't even taken the tag off this one yet. I just got it the other day. But that is the one we were giving away, and hopefully we'll be doing another giveaway of one of these soon. I hope. I like giving away the spirit. You cannot lick my computer. Well, you can, but it's probably not a good idea. I hope to give away another one of these spirit hoods pretty soon, but that is who won. Let's see here. Dun, 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 dun. Hi, Cheryl. Little Row Kitty and I. Hi, Row Kitty. All right, let's see what we got here for questions. Have you heard of the bleach and water trick to preserve pumpkins? Yes, we have. We don't really have to preserve our pumpkins for very long. We usually just wrap them in like saran wrap to keep them fresh. And I don't like using a whole lot of chemicals on them because when you do that, then you can't really feed them to animals. And sometimes we have farmers around here that take them and want to feed them to their animals. Dun, 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 dun. We've had farmers feed them to their animals, and then we've had people that have come and picked up like the pump. What are you doing, Memphis? What are you doing? You're crazy. Why are you pushing her bowl out of the way? We have people that have come and picked them up to rototill them back into the ground for fertilizer. What are you? Okay, I will check. I don't think there's anything left in this bowl. I really don't. See? Nothing left. It's empty. It's empty. But if you want to play with the bowl, by all means, play with the bowl. Um. Do your groomers cut their hair? Okay, grooming questions. No, the groomers do not cut the hair on our dogs. The only, like, they don't cut their mane hair. The only fur that they do trim is, like, their feet fur, the fur that grows between the pads of their feet. They trim that a little bit, and that's pretty much it. Other than that, no, none of their fur actually gets cut. As for how often we actually get them groomed, about once every 3 to 4 months. Really depends. Coat blow season, sometimes it might be like we just had them done last month. They'll probably get done again in December, January, depending how much they start shedding again. It'll all depend. Guesstimate on how many toys you have. I have a 45-gallon Rubbermaid tote full of them. So about that much. Oh my gosh, the comments always come in so fast. I need a comment moderator. Comment moderator. How long do you think it would take Shelby to eat if she used a slow feed bowl? I think if I put Shelby's food in a slow feed bowl, she would just refuse to eat it. Or she would tip the bowl over and then eat it. Is that what you would do? Would you tip the bowl over and then eat it? Say, yeah, that's what I would do. Are you mad, Shelby? You mad I put that spirit hood on you? That's horrible, Mom. That's horrible. It's worse than the Halloween costume. Maybe not. The Halloween costume was worse. What microphone do you use? I said that already. I use the Blue Snowball microphone. How? What does it say? Oh my gosh! Everything is moving so fast! Are huskies capable of living in wet and damp weather countries? I don't know what you mean by that, but Michigan is kind of a wet, damp weather state. So, yes. Do they make good guard dogs? Not really. Huskies generally are very loving and friendly, and they like people. So, usually they're not the best guard dogs because they just seem to love everybody. My phone is going off. Everybody can't message me at the same time. Oh, it's Shelby's favorite person. Going to stop by. You aren't filming, are you? Yes, I am. Live show. There you go, Greg. You're on the live show. First time watching and I love it. Thank you. Hi. Really, you want to lick my hands? I love you, baby. Do you have advice for a very nervous dog? Nervous dogs can be kind of difficult to deal with. Oakley is a nervous dog. She can get nervous around lots of people. She can get nervous around people in general. You can buy like all natural calming oils and things like that that might help to keep the dogs a little bit calm. Other than that, just exposure and experience, time over time, positive experiences, lots of treat rewarding can sometimes help. If it's something that you're really having a lot of trouble with, contact a trainer in your area and work with them, have them work with you and your dog one-on-one, and that would probably be the best advice. Trainers can help a lot. I can only tell you so much, and I'm not a dog trainer. I mean, yeah, I've trained 4 dogs, but I'm not a dog trainer. It's not my profession. It's not what I do. I can only tell you from my own experiences what I have done. So when I tell you guys contact a trainer, I'm telling you that because it is a good idea. Memphis, you're gonna knock the camera over. You're gonna knock the camera over. Do you spoil your dogs? No. Why would I do that? My dogs aren't spoiled. You're not spoiled, are you? Are you spoiled? You're tired now that you ate, huh? You're like, I ate. I'm good. You ate, you're good? Yeah? What? What, my goodness? Are huskies a good breed for warm areas? I live in California and I was looking at dog breeds that would work in my area. It gets really warm here in the summer. Just like you, huskies don't like it when it's really, really hot. So if you have a husky and you do live in California, which a lot of people do, The biggest thing is make sure you have air conditioning. Make sure that you have things to help keep your dog cool. Don't walk them during the middle of the day when the sun is out and really hot. It's best to do it like early in the morning, later in the evening. I mean, there are things you can do to adapt so that a husky will be comfortable living in warmer climates. People all over the country own huskies, and there are just certain things you have to do to adapt when you have a husky in a warmer area. Yeah, see, Sophia the Husky. I'm a husky owner in California as well, and she survives just fine as long as you don't leave them outdoors. And that's the biggest thing. If you're going to have a husky and you live where it's hot, they can't stay outside all the time. I mean, I don't think they should stay outside all the time anyway, but that's just me. Have you and Jamie recovered from all of the work you put in for Halloween? No, I was very tired at work today. Is Shelby lazy?
Shelby, are you lazy? Are you lazy or are you just full? You full? You ate really fast. You never eat that fast. You never eat that fast. Are you being lazy? Is it good stuff? Oh, you just want some belly scratches. That's all it is. You're like, oh, if I look like this, now I'll scratch my belly. Scratch my belly. There.
I scratched your belly. I did it. I scratched your belly. How cold is it there? Today it wasn't so bad. Today it was in the 50s, but it snowed on Halloween. And it snowed that night too, I think.
What? What? You're mad?
Did you find the duck? Did you find the duck again? Oh, Shelby. What are you doing? I love how you have to say walk. Well, if I say the other word, they're gonna freak out, man. Besides Michigan, what is your favorite state? Michigan. I don't know if I have a favorite state besides Michigan. I mean, Colorado was kind of cool when we drove through there, but I don't know. I really like Michigan. Really? Really? Whoa, what happened to my computer? I live near Ann Arbor and got bit by a brown tick. How bad are the ticks by you? I didn't see, knock on wood, I didn't see any ticks this whole year. So I heard they were really bad. I mean, we were out in the woods and we were, you know, out camping and all that stuff. And I didn't see any ticks. So I don't know if we just got really lucky or what. But I didn't see a whole lot of ticks this year, which is good. Whoa, what happened to my comments? Yeah, everything's freaking out. Shelby, the attention hog dog, strikes again. Oh, you notice that? You notice how she's kind of... Yeah. What, Oakley? Oakley's like, pet me. I'm standing over here. Could you pet me? Could you pet me? Oh, I'll pet you, Oakley. Right here. Want to pet right there? Where do you want me to pet you? If I pet you in the wrong spot, you're going to get mad at me. If I pet you in the wrong spot, you'll walk away. Right? Oh, you just want to be pet anywhere, huh? Right here? Not up there. Okay, got it. Right here? Is this a good spot? How about right here? Is that a good spot? Is that a good spot? Oh, is this a good spot? Can you speak louder? I can hardly hear you and my sound is all the way up. What? I thought you guys said you could hear me. Can anybody else hear me? Or is it like super quiet? Hold on, I might be able to fix it. Is that better? Maybe that's better. If I whisper, it won't be better at all. How long have you and Jamie been together? 18 years. We've been together for 18 years. We've been married for 12. I had to think about that. The comments are now going 1,000 miles an hour. Yeah, you're noticing that too? They switch really, really fast. Really, really, really fast. Are huskies temperamental? Yes, they're a little bit... What are you doing kicking her in the head? They're quite a bit stubborn. And, yeah, they definitely have a very unique personality. Very unique personality. Hey, Oakley, your super fan Natalie is here. Can you say hi? They all just stare at me like, what? What? Where's Jamie? Jamie's here. Jamie, say hi.
Hi.
See? He's here. I keep him in the other room. No, just kidding. He's probably reading your comments in there. Dun, 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 dun. Is the time change throwing off their schedule? Yes. For those of you that don't know, daylight savings time just happened, and that means that we fell back an hour. So technically, 2 days ago it was 6:20, and today it's 5:20. And yes, the dogs were ready to eat way before they should have been, which is why when I started the show, they were kind of like freaking out, ready to eat. Memphis, come here. The dog in the reflection is not going to get you. The dog in the reflection, that dog you keep staring at, it's you. That dog you keep staring at in reflection, that's you. It's you. For real. For real. There's no dog in the window. I'm telling you. Are huskies mean? My dad keeps saying so. Are you mean? Are you mean? I don't know. Let's try. Are you mean, Memphis? Let's see. How mean are you? Oh, goodness. Are you mean? I don't know. You don't look very mean to me. Are you mean? Say no. Huskies are not mean. Huskies are not mean. No. They're not mean. You're not mean. Are you? Oh, kisses. I get kisses? I get kisses? Kisses. No, huskies are not mean. I don't think they're mean. Look at now, I get all kinds of cuddles. I got all kinds of fluffy cuddles. All kind. Oh, bless you. All kinds of fluffy cuddles. Oh, goodness. Fluffy butt. Who's the biggest eater? Oakley. By far. How do I make a Fan Friday video? Down in the video description, there's a link that explains how to make a Fan Friday video and how to get it to us. You can either email it to us or post it on YouTube, send us the link. Are they chosen at random? Yes, pretty much. Basically, what I do is about once every 2 weeks, I go through and I look for all the Fan Friday intros, and then I take and I download them and I put them in a folder, and then they just randomly get picked on Fan Friday. So they are pretty random. Tips for Fan Friday? Horizontal videos, not vertical. I get a lot of vertical videos, and they just leave these big black bars on the side. Some of them are really cute, so I use them anyway, but they leave these big black bars on the side, and it just makes it so you can't really see, like, because some of you guys show us your pets in them, and some of you show us, you guys in them. It just makes it hard to see what's going on when your thing's like this. So make it like this, not like this. You can just, and if you're doing it with your phone, turn your phone. See? Turn your phone. Like this. Hopefully that'll help. If you were to get another husky, what would you name it? Forest. Although I don't ever think I will be able to do it. That was what I wanted to name Memphis, but we named her Memphis instead. Forest. I love all the girls, not just Oakley. It's just Oakley has such a fluffy butt.
You do have a fluffy butt. What? Did you know I was going to talk about you? Is that what it was, Oakley? Say mama. 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 Yeah, mama. Yeah. I love you.
Do you have a carpet shampooer or cleaner that you would recommend, or do you have a professional do it? Most of our house is hard floors. We do have this big giant rug in here, and I have a Hoover.
I'm talking to the audience. Can I tell them about our... I know you don't like it when I wash the carpet. It's loud and scary, but that's okay. I can still tell them. Can I tell them now? Yeah? No? What? I love you. What? I love you too.
I think it's a Hoover. Carpet cleaner. It's got like a heater in it so the carpet dries faster and stuff. Mama, I know. Mm-hmm.
Can I help you?
What's up with the Oakley DNA test? Is it still happening? Yes, I actually... Mama, we're talking about you, I know. I actually plan on ordering the DNA test for Oakley this week. They said it'll take a couple days to get to us, and then it takes about 2 to 3 weeks to get the results back. So hopefully I'm going to get it ordered this week. We'll get it done, and we'll send it back in.
What?
I know. You're so silly. You're so fluffy. What happened to the husky you guys found? The husky we found. We found a husky. Well, we found a husky a long time ago when we lived at the other house. Mama, I know. I know, Mama, I know. Whoops. Have you ever had a dog with different colored eyes? No. Oakley's trying to make a point. Yes, Oakley is trying to make a point, aren't you? Mama? I love you. I love you. We're gonna sing? Alright, go ahead. Sing up a storm. I think she wants to sing. Here, I'll turn this down a little. Go ahead. Sing. You wanna sing? You left it all up to Shelby. You didn't sing at all either. You left all of the singing up to Shelby. Wanna try again? Sing. 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 Don't bite her. Let her sing. 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 Sing, Shelby. Sing. Are deaf now. The audience is now deaf. What's wrong with the camera? I don't know. What's wrong with the camera? Is it broken? What's wrong with the camera? I don't know. It looks like it's working to me. Jesus. Jesus! That wasn't Jesus. It was my dogs. So apparently Oakley just wanted to get Memphis and Shelby to sing. She didn't want to sing herself. What's wrong with the cam? I don't know what you're asking me. What's wrong with the camera? It looks like it's working to me. Niabet, niabet, niabet. I can't read it. Will you be doing anything for Christmas? Oh my gosh, I'm sure we will. I don't know what yet. You've bonded so well with your dogs. Will they still run away and not come back if they have the chance? Yes. I don't think it matters how well you've bonded with your huskies. They tend to, they wouldn't come back. They would definitely take off and not come back. Shelby was preaching. Were you preaching, Shelby? Were you preaching, Shelby? Memphis, sweetheart. Memphis, you're gonna bump the camera. Memphis, come here. What do you want out of there? I got the toy you were playing with before the show started. I purposely took out just for you. I did. I purposely took it out. Oh. I don't know what's going on. Okay, the comments are freaking out again. A couple people keep saying the camera is not working. I don't know. It's working for me. And then a bunch of you are saying that the camera is working. Are the girls going to vote tomorrow? Heck yeah! You're gonna go vote, right? You're gonna go vote? You're totally old enough. I don't think Memphis is old enough yet. Yes, don't forget. If you're old enough to vote, go vote tomorrow. I don't care who you'd vote for. Just go do it. Memphis? Belle, come here. What are you doing? Being bad. You're being bad. Are you going to take the girls sledding again this winter? Yes. I hope so. Mr. LOL, I don't know what to tell you about your camera not working. It's working for everybody else. It works when I refresh it, and all of these other people are saying it's working, so I don't know what you're using to watch the show, but it's not me. It's not me, I swear. Oh, hi. Hey, what are you doing? Memphis temporarily went shy. Did you guys notice that when she was singing and she kind of jumped and looked that way? The door moved and she thought somebody was coming. Yeah. Did you think the monster was coming out of the basement? The basement monster was going to come and get you? The basement monster was going to come and get you. For tasty treat of the week. Tasty treat of the week. How loose do you put the collars on the dogs? Well, that's a good question. Let me show you. About here, turn your head. About there. About that loose. Rule of thumb, when they're in the house, I have their collars loose enough that I can stick pretty much my hand underneath it. And I pretty much do that because when they play, they tend to pull on each other's collars, and I'd rather have them pull the collar off than anything else. I mean, I could slip Memphis's collar pretty much over her head if I wanted to. Now, when we leave the house and I, like, hook... You hear the sirens? I hear sirens, too. When I leave the house, we make sure that they're tighter than that. Tight enough that I can fit one finger underneath, and tight enough so that they cannot slip over their heads. That's usually our rule. We check collars all the time, don't we? As you can tell, she doesn't care that I'm checking her collar. We check collars all the time. You're leaning right in, huh? Just leaning in for the cuddles? Leaning in for the cuddles. Leaning in for the cuddles. Oh, hi, cuddle bug. You're my little cuddle bug. Memphis is the biggest cuddle bug ever. Ever. It's not working for me, too, but it's working in my mobile. I don't know what to tell you guys. Sorry. Sorry that it's not working for some of you. That sucks. I have 181 people watching, so hopefully it's working for all of them. Sorry. I'm officially deaf. Yeah. Huskies will do that to you. I'm obsessed with how cute Memphis is. You're so lucky. Love her coloring. We did get really lucky with her. She is kind of... Where are you? What are you doing, Memphis? Memphis. I don't... You guys can't really see it, but my living room window is over here. And I have some boxes and stuff, like, in front of the window so that they can't get... What are you doing? So they can't get behind the camera and knock it down. Memphis wants over the boxes so she can look out the window. Definitely. Do you use their harnesses or their collars for walks? Both. It really depends on how far we're going, what we're doing. I tend to use those combo collars when we walk them. Just because my dogs are trained to be in harness and they... definitely pull when they have a harness on. Memphis Bell. Memphis, we're not having this conversation again. Memphis, horse forever. No, Memphis has brown eyes. They asked, do all the girls have blue eyes? You don't need a Snuggie if you have a Husky. That's funny. Not working camera people, make sure your flash is up to date. There you go, check to make sure your flash is up to date. If you got Shiloh as a puppy, why was she so scared? Shiloh was actually almost 13 weeks old when we got her. So, she was from a puppy mill. They estimate that she was taken away from her mom at about 3 weeks old. She'd never seen grass until we got her. I don't know if she'd ever seen the ground until we got her. She had a lot of traumatic issues as a baby, as a puppy. Have your dogs ever licked the camera lens? Yes, they have. More than once. Which gender is more calm? I don't think gender has anything to do with a dog being calm or not. I think it completely has to do with their personality. Completely their personality. Is that a snitch sticker on your camera? On my camera? Oh, on my computer? This is a zombie pumpkin sticker. Zombiepumpkins.com. Where I get a lot of our patterns. What are the name of all the colors of the girls? Shelby is a say. Shelby, did you find the duck? You took two of the toys, and you're hoarding two of the toys. I didn't even see you do that. I better give it back to her. No, give it back to Shelby. Give it back to Shelby. Give it back to Shelby. It's not nice. We won't take it from Shelby. Shelby is a sable and white. Oakley is a black and white. Memphis is a silver and white, or a gray and white, they say. Oh my gosh, the comments are going so fast. Memphis is the apprentice fluffy butt. May the snow dogs be with you. That's hilarious. It's working for me. I'm typing up my NaNoWriMo. Anybody else do a NaNoWriMo? I thought about it, but then I realized I don't have time. It would be a really good opportunity, but I know I don't have time. I know I don't. Wow, 3 weeks, that's cruel. Yes, Shiloh, they think, hi baby, they think a lot of Shiloh's issues were because she was taken away from her, are you licking my spirit hood? Yeah, you're licking me. A lot of Shiloh's issues could have been because she was taken away from her mom so young, so she didn't get a lot of the nutrients and stuff she needed from her. Hey Fluffy, what's up? Oh, she's got comfy couch. The comfy couch. Sorry to hear about that. Would you explain the medical problems in her later years? Shiloh had medical problems her entire life. She had a lot of allergies. She had a lot of, she had a lot of issues. She always got a lot of it. She was very prone to infections. Like, Shiloh was one of those dogs where when she got, like, when she was a little bit off or a little bit sick, you had to go to the vet right now because something was wrong. I mean, it would be like an eye infection or an ear infection. She had an infection in her jaw. And there were nothing that we did. It was just like she just seemed to be really prone to these infections. And as she got older and we had different blood tests done on her, we found that she had a lot of different issues. And her story is a really long, long story, but basically she was just a really poorly bred dog that had every genetic issue that poorly bred dogs can end up with, along with allergies and all kinds of crazy stuff. Shiloh was so bad, if you fed her one thing that she was like allergic to or didn't agree with her, she was sick for like a month. It just seemed like she was sick for so long. She couldn't swallow water correctly sometimes. She would drink water, and it wasn't funny, but you kind of had to laugh at it because there's nothing else you could do. But she would drink a whole bunch of water, and then she'd walk in the living room, and like if we'd have friends over, she did it to Jamie and I a couple times too. She would drink all this water, and then she'd walk up to you, and she'd look at you, and she'd be all excited. You'd be petting her. You know how when a normal dog throws up, they make all kinds of noise before they throw up? Not Shiloh. She would just burp. All of the water would come out in your lap, on your shoe. And it was one of those things you kind of just had to laugh because what else can you do? Are you biting her back leg? What are you doing? Oh my goodness. What girl was the closest to escaping? Shelby. By far, Shelby. Just yell ouch. How do you stop a dog from play biting? Like I said before, I'm not a dog trainer. All I've ever done with any of my dogs to stop them from play biting is when they've done it, I just yell ow really loud. And I don't know. I guess that just, it's always worked for me. I don't know. If you can't get them to stop by doing that, you might want to contact a trainer. Shelby? I see you looking at me. They can't see the look you're giving me right now, but I see the look you're giving me right now. You need to come away from the camera. Come over here. Come here. Thank you. Oh my goodness, what was that? You got it. You got that shark. You just taken all the toys. Are you taking all of them? Can I share this one? No? Can I hold it for you? Are you going to take it away from me? Do you want me to hold your paw or the toy? Which one do you want me to... There. Is that good? Alright. You pull that way, I'll pull this way. When do we find out who won the spirit hood? Leanne Cope, I think was the name, won the spirit hood. It's on our website, gonetothesnowdogs.com, on the same link where we did the spirit hood giveaway. The person that won is posted there. You're really going to play tug of war with me? Barely ever play this game. Oh, Memphis is going to get in on the tug of war. Wait, let's see if I can do it. Watch. Shelby's a motorcycle. Is that? I want to make Shelby a motorcycle. Come on, can you do it? You're not very loud. Ready? You're not going to do it, are you? Oh my gosh, you're going to pull me off the couch. You're falling so hard. Motorcycle now? Motorcycle now? Motorcycle now? How about now? Here, Memphis. You get it, Memphis. Get it, Memphis. All right, you two, go. You always give up. You always give your toys away. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Who got the toy? Oh, you don't have it. You don't have the toy. I don't have the toy. Somebody took the toy. They sound like a pack of wolves. Yes, they kind of do sound like a pack of wolves. Have you ever considered another breed of dog? Not really. Sort of. Maybe a Malamute. Of course, I think Oakley's part Malamute, so I don't know. Ooh, you got a scratch right there? Want to scratch right there? Oh, I know. She wants the shark. Yeah, somebody wants the shark. Everybody wants the shark toy. Well, hi, Oakley. Am I going to get upside down Oakley out of this? No? Maybe? I'm going to lay right here. No. No. Shelby cycle. I've always wanted to get that on video, but sometimes it's really hard to get her to do it because she doesn't always like to play tug of war. But if you can get her really into it and get her really going, you can turn her whole head. And that's what it sounds like. What? Oh my goodness, what? What time is it? It's 5:42. We got like 3 minutes left. We're only doing like 45 minutes today. Because Greg is supposed to be stopping by too. So, we're going to end this pretty soon here. Pretty soon here. I'm sorry to hear about Shiloh. That's just horrible. Is the pet store you got Shiloh from still in business? Yes. If you live in Tucson, Arizona, the name of the place is Animal Kingdom in Tucson, Arizona. Go there and tell them that they suck. I'm not kidding. If you live in Tucson, Arizona, tell them that. The name of the company was Companion Pets Incorporated. They own 9 stores across Arizona. They are still in business. Sadly, they do still sell pets. It's a horrible, horrible thing, horrible place. And if you've seen, their store names are Animal Kingdom. Oh, gosh, what's the other one that they have? There's one in Phoenix, in the mall in Phoenix. Puppies in Love, I think, is the name of the place. But everything that you hear about pet stores is true, is horrible, is horrible. That's for a whole nother video. You don't even want me to get into that. That's an emotional video. Hey, look!
Oh my God, the
I just told them that I was ending the show because you were coming over. Memphis, did you just fall on your head?
Oh my God, are we still alive?
Yeah, you're still alive. But they won't see you unless you stand like right here.
Actually, right about here.
Yeah, like right about there. Shelby's so excited. Shelby's favorite person is here. Listen to her. She only makes that noise for you.
Okay, what are you doing?
You want to say hi to Greg too?
Swing my legs again. One more time. I'll get this dog out of the way. You know, if you want to lick my face, you got to drop the toy.
All right, you guys. That's all we're going to do for today's live show. I'm going to go. I got other stuff I got to do. Thanks for stepping by and hanging out with us. Hope to do another one of these again soon. Maybe eventually we'll do another one of these on youtube.com/snowdogsvlogs. But anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Stay positive, dream big, and we'll see you soon. Goodbye.